God's sake. Oh wait, no, it's me. It's me. I hasn't broken. Fuck's sake. Hello, hello. Welcome in, everyone. Congrats on the first Smash toy. I like that. It gives me like very Smash Mouth vibes. I however decided to sit up a bit more, so I'm just gonna adjust this. There we go. I think that looks okay. There we go. Technical issues weren't actually technical issues. Yeah, anyway, nice to see you. How are we all doing today? Excuse me. Oh. Also, I'm very happy to thingy that I'm getting a new emote soon. Where is it? I don't know. Right. Anyway, back with Satisfactory. Has this loaded? It has loaded. When I had a look, it wasn't like just popping up quite yet, but we're fine. We're okay. It has managed. So yeah, we're gonna try and build a factory floor. I did leave this to just run, and I was like just letting it go from leaves to, and then I swapped out all the burners to have like biomass fuel, sorry, solid biofuel, instead of just having the biomass, so they were running a bit more. I don't know if effectively is a word, but like I don't have to fuel them up as much now, so there we go. Right, so I'm hoping that there's a little bit. Sir, why are you stood there? There is a little bit. I don't think it's going to be quite as much as what I'd like, realistically. Let's have a look. I'm going to go down to the bottom, see if see how much like limestone we make. Because if we're making too much, I can always get away and put down another. Yeah, no, we're not. It's not even running at 100, like it's only running at like 60%. So no, this'll have to do for now. Which is a shame, but it's also called tough shit as well, unfortunately. Because we are very early in and I don't have a lot of resources. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start making like a factory floor, and I'm just gonna make it a little bit up over, just so we have that clearance and I don't have to fight with anything. I will, however, I'm gonna put it on like a custom. So what I'll do is I'm gonna use different ramps, and we've only got the basic things now, but that'll do me. Also, do I have? I don't have a sink yet, do I? I don't know whether to make some smart plates first. Like, start setting up for smart plates. Just because with our next objective needing smart plates, it sounds like a smart idea. It's okay, you can. I don't actually remember how to make smart plates. Oh no, it's not smart plates. It's reinforced iron plates. Wait, I already have an alternate recipe? It is slightly faster. I mean, you always use loads of screws when. Okay. Make another constructor and then I can make screws going that way. And what does it want again? It's just yeah, it's just iron plates, so we could probably just make another one of these. Maybe. Because we seem to have plenty. Yeah, we seem to have plenty going in. So we could maybe get away with putting down another one. Because that seems to just. Unless it's because I've emptied it recently. But that seems to be like just about right. Which I'm a little concerned we're gonna. We're gonna like not be okay for this. I do have a couple of slugs, but I don't think I've got that many to like warrant this. Let me just. Yeah. Suppose for now it's only going into the storage units, so we'll just split it off here and then. Right, let's go and get our bits that we need. So, I want to make reinforced plate. I can't add them from here. That sucks. Well, let's have a look. Let's go and see what I can make first, and then we'll acquire more bits. Probably have to start putting like random crafting benches down just so I can that's a couple of biomass. Nothing at the minute. I can't make anything. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then rotors. I need. Oh yeah, you can't make rotors unless you're actually in the. In an can you not? Unless I just haven't unlocked the. Oh no, I was being silly. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, let's go and get the things. Think I've got something like underneath my finger. Not quite sure. Right. Or maybe on my key. Oh, there's something on my keyboard. I think I might have splotched like chocolate or something. I think I'll grab just an extra stack of these so I can shot them into the space elevator. Let's grab a stack of these. Fill the space elevator. The milestone logistics too. Even though, like, I feel like, well, obviously I've done the Mark 1 stuff before, like the tier 1. I feel like it's taken quite a while. I feel like the last time I've actually progressed this, I've been with somebody else, and like when you've got just an extra person, it just makes everything so much quicker. I just feel like everything's going so slow now, but it's one of those things, I suppose. We'll get there eventually. So, oh, I still needed one more there. There we go. And then I need four of these. 2, 3, 4. There we go. Unless I just use this, because this doesn't... It is overflowing, but obviously it's got the thing to it. So, oh god, everything's so crooked. It's terrible, really. What I'll do is I'll stick an assembler like here. Not really the best positioning on it, I know. That'll have to do for now. Can we? Yep. And then it is a reinforced iron plate. So that'll at least let that start feeding in. And then what I'll do is I'll start splitting this. Oh, 6 splitter. I have no idea if this is gonna look okay. Oh, that's better than I thought it was gonna be, actually. So I think I'm just gonna do the conveyor lift thing where I just this and then lift and turn. Oh god, this is gonna be so wonky. I hate it. I hate it so much. Right. So that'll feed that. Why are you not accepting things? Oh shoot, it's not these. It's screws. And then another splitter. I don't know if this is going to give it enough reach. So I might just go to black to plan air. And just put a, yeah, I'm gonna go back to planner, which was do this, and then I can do a constructor, and I'll pop it here. I'm gonna be so happy once this, so where are you? Why are you only, like, oh, there we go. We'll get it. Crafting at the very least. I'm just gonna stick a stack of screws in and then that can start actually constructing things. I know it's gonna be really slow, especially with these Mark 1 conveyor belts and everything's wonky as shit, but it'll do for now. At the very least, we should have given it some time to make us some more concrete as well. Yeah, look at that. Not quite a full stack, but you know, it is better than nothing. Oh, I need to stick some more leaves in here, don't I? Yank. Yeah, I really want to clear my inventory. There's so many leaves. Right. I'm gonna put my scanner on my... Oh, it says that there's a slug cam nearby, but I think I knew that. Right. Let's... Oh, I need some steel plates, don't I? I keep forgetting that they changed the recipes for concrete. Well, not like concrete, but like floors. I don't know if there's going to be any space in this. Yeah, it's just a shame that I don't have my, well, not my, but the sink at the minute, because I could just dump it into the sink. Yeah, that'll probably be the next one is the sink, but for now, I want the Mach 2 belts. Right. Foundations. Right, we're going to start up this one. I don't know why the ramp's half in the floor, but I don't think I want to complain. It just looks wonky to me. Oh, I just remembered something as well. Zoop. Why does everything like look really wonky compared to... That looks better. And then I want to zoop. Oh. I think 3-ish high should do it. Because it's high enough to not conflict with a miner. Oh no, I'm going to have to get a little bit higher because of that. Let me just... And then... That should be plenty high because that gives me enough clearance. Oh, I love zoop. Zoop. I know I'm going a little excessive on foundations and whatnot, but I'd rather go excessive now and then take out what I don't need too much, especially with that being there. It's going to really help me out. I think for now that's going to all get left down there because it's going to be too much of a pain to get the foundations all the way over there. And I don't quite have enough resources to do that, but obviously long term, we'll pull it up. I think I'm getting messages. I am, that's why. Can I forward things from? No, I can't. I can only do it. I'm just sharing like a little... Because I've had a emote commissioned, and I... How did I forward it before? Sure. So I'm just going to share it in like the VIP bit of the Discord. What's it called exactly? I've totally forgot. There we go. There we go. While I remember, I'll actually do it. But yeah, it's kind of easy to get into the VIP bit. Basically, if you are a VIP, I'll give you like permanent access, or if you are subbed any tier, you will also get access. I just thought it was a nice way. Like, everyone will see everything eventually. I just thought it was a nice way to give people who paid a little bit to give them something extra. Because, obviously, like, people pay real money to support me, and I really appreciate that. And I thought it was something small that I could give back. And I know it might not be a huge amount, but obviously, I figured for now, something is better than nothing. Right. Let's have a look. Is this going to be close enough? Because I can always rotate these around as well. So I think that's going to be close enough there. I'm just not 100% sure how I'm going to, like, put everything. Do I just go that way? But there's a big rock there. Unless I turn it round and we just go that way. And then I don't have anything to worry about space-wise. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I could do with that slug though, however. So I think while I've got, like, loads of stuff. Is there anything I can jump down on? Oh yeah. Not as I wanted to, like, jump right on the top, but it's okay. I didn't take that much damage. So, oops. Yeah, I really don't feel like I need a lot more material in that regard, but oh, there's another slug there. This is, like, where I'm gonna be like, ooh, slug. It's okay, we have to go and get them at some point, so. I really would like to get, like, a few things before we actually go out slug hunting. With, like, the truck would be nice. And oops. The slug would be nice. I have no idea how that connected there, but whatever. And yeah, good transportation, the better sword. It's sort of like the main things that I want before I start going slug hunting. I would rather have the resources than have the actual ramps, so. Because I won't really need them. There's a slug all the way over there, can you see it? I'm just going to grab that one there. And then we're going to head back. And hope to hell I don't get attacked by something. Nate was talking about, like, upgrading his computer and whatnot. And I'm just like, yeah, I want to, but sort of can't afford to right now, hon. He's like, I don't know what you want to do. And I'm like, well, yeah, I've been talking about a computer upgrade for a hot second now. So, just one of those things that's always seems to be on the back burner of life. I don't know if I can... Oh, no. The parkour did not parkour. Oops, I didn't mean to build two of them. I probably should have untoggled zoop mode. That's probably where I'm going wrong here. Right. I got a little bit stuck there. Not enough space. Well, I suppose I can just dump the copper off. I've been, like, saying I didn't want it. Nice and tidy. I know in my, like, main playthrough, I got halfway through and I just had that many resources it wasn't even worth the time of getting rid of like all the platforms. So like if you wander around, there's just like loads of random platforms here, there and everywhere for when I've picked up things. Right. I'm gonna have to start moving everything across. So what I'll do is, oh shit, not that. That's not what I meant to do. What I'll do is I'll move the miner first. I'll let this actually, if I just turn it off. Yeah, it's still empty. Yeah, it's still empty. So I'll pause that and then that'll drain it out. It's not gonna be straight away. And I'll start moving some things up over, just so it's not like a sudden halt. So we've got, I can't believe we're only running on one smelter. But we've got one smelter, two constructors here, and then another one there. I think that's all we've got for copper right now. Yeah, that's all we've got for copper right now. And then three storage containers. And what I'll do is I'm going to go back to my first page and I'm going to empty out my hotbar a little bit and I'm just going to rebind things. Okay. And then logistics, that can go in four. And I think that should help me out a little bit because I don't like going in the menu every 2 bloody seconds. Surprisingly, we're running out of iron. No. Yeah, let that stack up a little bit. Still running fairly well from what I can see. Could maybe do with like a small storage container. Right. Unless I just, actually, yeah. What I'll do is I'm gonna get rid of this and that. And then what I'll do is I'll pop down a storage container just so I can yoink. Oh, I can't yoink all that. Right. I'm gonna put things away because I'm just absolutely heaving in. Probably time to put some more leaves in there. I can go in there. Some slugs. So I'm not sure what slugs I can and can't process. I'll move that shortly as well, actually. Because that's probably going to be a good one to move. There we go. So. Miner. Thinking about putting it like that, but I suppose this isn't actually a problem because I can just, and then four, because at the very least once you upgrade, also this music is very Pokemon Mystery Dungeon vibes. Once you've put down belts are very easy to upgrade because all you have to do is hover over them with the newer one. Right, so what we'll do is, just for convenience sake, I'm going to lift this up actually one more. Oops. I think that might be too much. We'll find out in a second. Six. Splitter. Oh, look at that. Okay. That is all kinds of wrong. Splatter. I think that's going to be right. There we go. So, now when I go to... Oops. When I go to upgrade, I don't have to replace things because there's already a splatter there. So we'll start with the smelter. Excuse me. That is the right way around. We'll give it a little gap. And what we'll do is I'll also get some power poles down. I really need to actually get the Caterium upgrades, even though... Hey, Foo! I appreciate the life out of you. I hope you enjoy your lurk, and it is lovely to see you. Also, top tier emotes. Right, so that is there. So I'll just feed down my power line now. I actually do have space. And then I'll cross this over. I know that probably won't stay there, but it'll give me some stuff to go on. Okay, it's there, so I don't need to worry about space too much. Swap to the floors. Go back to... Oh yeah, I can build vertical now. Zoop. Zoop. And last one. So, I want a splitter again. Merger. That's an assembler, a splitter. Why is it being weird? I don't know what. Oh, it's because the hub's underneath. That's why it's not happy about being there. I can always move the hub later, it's not a problem. Right. So, and then I want a constructor. Oh yeah, it does not like the hub being underneath. I will get that moved, because I don't really want to move all this stuff just because the hub's in frickin' way. I can't believe like how quickly I run out of stuff like this. Have you run out of stuff yet? No, you're still going. Damn. I'll just sort of like start dismantling things as they run out. Because I don't want to overload my power. So, I'm pretty sure both of them assemblers were making... Oh, shoot, yeah, I wanted to move the... Have I got any personal storage boxes? Yeah. I'll pop it there. Because I'm going to have to pick up all the stuff off the hub, and I'll put another one... Oh. Put another one next to it, just for all my leaves and biofuel. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. Special. I could always build my hub like up over long term, but for now, I'll just sort of like slap it here. That just like popped into existence. I don't know if I like that or not. Oh, I built it back to front. I wanted the biomass burners on this side. Is that the right way around? About to find out. There we go. And then I'll pop the biomass back in. Turn that on. There we go. So it is a little bit back over, but I will be moving this long term. Right, run back upstairs. I'm just gonna pop all this in here. I feel like it's a decent spot. Never mind, I ran out of space. See if I can go and slap some more leaves in. I do, however, need some cable. Who messaged me? Oh, it's just the group chat for Pokemon. I'm not really... Hi, Arcadia. How you doing? Yeah, I'm just like... Pokemon group chat is just... Like, don't. It's like absolutely dead most of the time. And then, like, the occasional times when I'm doing something, they just talk like crazy. And I'm like, go you guys. But, like, could you not... Also, this is strange. Normally it's me visiting you. You normally, like, not even that, like... You're probably normally at work when I stream, though, aren't you? I am very tired, but okay, my coffee machine broke. Oh, that sucks. Like, I'm not even a coffee person, I feel for you. I'm sorry, Arcadia. I'm sorry to break it to you like this, but I don't like coffee. Well, I hope work is okay, and I hope you're not too busy. Oh, look at those clean, crisp lines. Fucking beautiful. Right, and then I want another... I want a merger. About there, I think I want it. There we go. She still got it. And then a splitter right after. I know it, like, maybe seems a bit pointless, but gotta merge and then split. I think I'll just pull them over this side for now. I don't think it likes because I've gone back over to where the, I'll just put down the other constructor first. And then 5 is storage container. No, it doesn't like that the hub is underneath it. So I'll maybe have to just do the other side. Which isn't really what I wanted, but I'll just maybe... I'll maybe move the hub again. We got anything in it? It's gonna stop my power though, isn't it? Put it like there. This might do. There we go. Where's my thing? There it is. Are you still going? You still got plenty of things. Yeah, today isn't busy, so I can make it. Nice! Like, sometimes I like it when things aren't, like, very busy, but sometimes I'm just like, oh, I want to go home. Please be a little busier so I can... But, like, I normally find things to do to make myself busy. Actually, I want those wires. Yoink. Yeah, normally I have, like, enough to do. There's always something to clean. There's always something to do. But I feel like you get to a certain point, you're like, I can't be asked anymore. I'm not doing anything. I'm not doing a single thing. Yeah, I got to that yesterday when I was at work. Like the last few days, and I had like no sleep. So I think it was last night I slept fine because I didn't have to go into work in the morning or anything. But it was like so. Like last night, I slept. I think I did like a 10-hour snooze. So the night before, I had 4 hours. The night before that, I had 5 hours. And the night before that, I think I had 4 hours. So I wasn't doing very well on the sleep department. It was basically because Nate and I were on opposite shifts, and he couldn't get anyone else to take him home. Obviously, taxis are kind of expensive at 1 o'clock in the morning. So unfortunately, somebody had to go and get him, and that somebody was me. Yeah, so I wasn't doing very well, and I'd done like a bunch of cleaning during the day, and then I'd started like, so I'd gone to go and start like some extra prep just to be nice for the person who was on like shift today. And I got there, I like did started like I opened it all up, dated it, and then my boss was like, "Well, I want you to clean these things instead, so just put that away for now and do it later." And by the time I'd done everything, it was kind of late in the afternoon. I was just like, I don't want to do anything. So sorry, work, but it got. It's not the end of the world. It was just extra stuff that I was just being nice about. So, 2 seconds. I need to. Oh fuck. Oh no, there's loads of like mentions. Oh wait, that's fine. That's not for me. Oh, that's just, I knew about them actually. Yeah. So just like read the management thing. Oh look, another person has rang in sick. I'm pretty sure I know who it is. He just calls in sick all the time. It's just like, yeah. At that point, it's like, yeah, it's not really like a good excuse. It's just you being like, oh, I don't want to come in today. Apparently his family are like super loaded, so he doesn't even need to come to work, which is sort of like a real kick in the teeth, and it's just like, yeah. Okay, so this is producing enough. It's just not being fast enough. So once we get some Mark II cabling, it should be fine. Cabling? Conveyor belts. Right. So that's making that. Let's go and see how we're doing. Oh. I need some more leaves. I think I also need to go and fill up my biofuel as well. I might just wait until it actually shuts off, because. Ugh. Drink that in there. That's done. That's done. I like love hate this bit of changing everything over. Ah yes, floating. Oh, this might be a bit too much. Oh no, I still had enough inventory. I didn't expect that actually to be okay. Not gonna complain though. Nyeom. Oh, I love how smooth this is. I know this isn't gonna last forever because this is like the simplest thing that I could do. But it's so nice for now. I think I want to make like a sorting facility where everything like goes to the same spot. Like people make them and they're fucking beautiful. And it's basically you sort everything into like one space. It's like a room that you've got, and like anything extra just goes into a sink. And honestly, I need some fucking organization in my life like that. Also, I assume that, like, you haven't played Satisfactory, so I'm just going to sort of explain what I mean by a sync. So, there is, like, a rewards point system, and it's called... Let me just get this up. Oh, shoot. Let me go back to the hub. I think it's just called a resource sync. Yeah, resource sync bonus program. So then you get the awesome sync, is which what you put the items into. And then you get the awesome shop. So you exchange items for points. The more complicated the item is to make, the more points you get. Which is pretty straightforward. And then for the points you can exchange, well, you can exchange for items. Or schematics, or cosmetics, or the stupid fucking smart truck thing that they implemented to take the piss out of Elon Musk. Which is pretty funny how you get it. And it doesn't work. It just does not fucking work. Yeah. I'll fix that later. Have I got anything in the mom that... I don't have any stinger stuff. I should probably do that because, like, alien biomass, but I don't really want to. Oh, that's not actually too expensive, that one. Like, it's a lot, but it's not actually very expensive. Yeah, I know. That's not too expensive either. An inhalers would be good. I could probably make that soon. And then the rebar gun is going to be good as well. So I'll maybe worry about this a little bit later. But I would like to get some Katerium soon. I know there's some Katerium nodes nearby. So let me just go and see where we're at on making plates. This note. Oops. Whoops. Oh, I haven't actually put it on an output, but that's fine. Interesting. Yeah, it's neat how it all works. And it's very simple, but like late game, so like you get tickets. And for each ticket that you get, it costs more points to get a ticket. So early game, you can get them. They're quite cheap and easy. But late game, they get harder and harder. So there's some, like, cosmetic stuff that you can get. And it's basically just a flex that you've had that many coupons. Right. So, I want to be doing my iron one next. I don't know whether to pull it back over slightly, just so it's not so, like, far out compared to, like, I suppose there's two there as well. Like, there's one there and there's one there. I don't know what they are. Oh, that's not the right one. Map. Normal and normal, so they're not like I would prefer having pure ones, but normal ones aren't bad either. So like long term, I could probably just work around these two. I keep seeing that slug and I'm like, ooh, slug, but I can't get to it because I'm doing it for boulder. But for now we're just using the one, so I'm gonna turn that one off actually, unless I don't want to turn it off yet. I think I'll get everything set up and then I'll, because I'm still making smart plates, actually I'll go and put some smart plates into the Mark II stuff because it's gonna help immensely. That's not the right one. There we go. And then we'll put the resource sync program on next. So now I can make Mark II belts. You can see them there, but they cost me reinforced iron plates. I keep forgetting what they're called. So these will move faster. So the first one is 60 resources per minute, and this one is 120, so it's like literally twice as fast. And you can actually see it like moving and like there, and how fast it is compared to. So I've got these going here, and if you're just watching, I don't know, it might be worth just to. And I'm just gonna move everything in between that as well, just so everything's moving a little quicker. I'm not worried about this side, I don't think. Unless I'll just do it just so it's, everything's moving a bit quicker. So I'm more worried about this section. Yeah, I'm not really worried about that side. I'm just gonna. So it is a shame that this isn't running at 100% efficiency. So I don't know if you guys can see in the middle very well. Depends on what you're looking at. So it tells me, like, obviously the constructing weight, what it actually is constructing. It tells me how much power it's using. It tells me how long it takes to make that item. And then it tells me its efficiency. Like, not its efficiency, its uptime. So it's telling me that 63% of the time it is doing something. Which obviously you want to get 100%. But right now, I've got two constructors working on it. Well, technically it's one because I've got one going into the storage units. Once that's full, that'll just totally go into that. But I like having a supply of one of everything. Especially like early game, I'll use a lot of wire. Wire is one of those things that you'll always, always use though. So yeah, I like to make sure that I've got one of everything somewhere. And I don't have to go and pick from machines to go and grab it. Speaking of, I need some. So, like, look, I've just taken some, like, right there, and there's 1,000 wire just gone. It's just as easy as that. Excuse me. I didn't actually hear the fart. Where did the fart go? Oh, there's the fart. I saw it before I, hello. I saw it before I smelt it. I think I might just put another. Because it looks like these aren't. Oh, you are on 100% uptime. But these aren't actually, because they're draining a little bit. So what I'll do is I'll pop another smelter down here. I'll pop it on this side, actually. Yeah, give me a second, because I'll need to. Unless I just shimmy this back over. Shimmy this back over slightly. How you doing? How you tootin'? I need some more spice. Gonna shut everything off for a second. Is that all back on? Smelter. I think I'll just put another splitter on here. Oh, I'm missing cable. It's good. Just editing out a little video of perfect timing sound. Oh no. I'm scared. I'm really scared. Should I be scared? I think I am, actually. Did I put this one on? No. There we go. So, I want a merger. And then put that together. That. Ta-da! that right? That is right. Check the server when you have the chance. I said, oh no. Oh no. Oh, you mean Jess's server? There we go, we're back on making things. So. Yes, just so. I will probably forget. But I will try and remember. I am slightly scared. But anyway, it is nice to see you. How are you doing? I don't know why, but that bit of floor just never connects up properly. And it's really sad that I have to play this game in like such low res to just to make it fucking work. I think what I'll do is I'll just do this for now. Just to give it a bit more uptown. Uptown? Uptime. Nope. I'm not Bruno Mars. Right. So I need a splitter and then two smelters, another splitter, and then two assemblers. There is another one there. A merger, a splitter. Three, four storage containers. Another constructor. Another two constructors. Oh, I've put it in the wrong bloody category. And then one assembler. Could probably do with like another iron plate bit, but I don't know how we're actually doing on iron. So I might just make like another... Yeah, put another constructor and another smelter on. Because I mean, more iron is not really a problem. Because that's like struggling to keep up. So I don't really want to, but I'm going to put this on standby. I'm going to pick up this miner and then I'll come back with that iron and probably pop the rest in. I want to also get those rotors made. I need to also make something that's going to be doing rotors. Can I finish this now? Oh, I just don't quite have enough rods on me. I'll go and grab some. Should have really thought about this before I'd... wandered over. I think... I can't think of what rods I actually need now. Now I'm thinking about it. I think I need some screws. Which then means I need to go back. You know, this would have been a good idea to do beforehand. But who has good ideas, am I right? Right. Fuck off, give me the things. Milestone reached. Early access to the anti-waste. Oh, it is screws. 2, 3, 4. Do I just... No, it's going to take me too long to just do that. I might as well just... Oh look, run back again. I don't know how loud that is for you, but that voice is actually pretty quiet. And I don't know if you're interested in what it's saying or if you just don't give a shit. We'll also make the... Oh, I didn't realize the shop needed... stuff for it. Oh, it's just the sink that needs Shop itself is fine. Alright. Yoink. Pop that in there. Right, my to-do list is A-okay. I still do love the to-do list on this. It is fantastic. Right. What was I making? Rutters. I just need four at the very least. Three. Four. And then I don't know if I'm going to even bother with the jump pads because they're kind of expensive for something that I don't really care about. So we'll probably just leave them until like late game where I have like loads of stuff and it's just like eh. It's a kind of a shame because like although I do really like the jump pads and the jelly, they're quite expensive to do so early in the game. And then you kind of forget about them and they become a little redundant. Or at least that's how I found for them. But they're a super fun item to like use and build. Right. I love how it's like no refunds. Right. What I'll do is I'm just going to slap an awesome sink down. Just, what I do is I normally just have one that's about that I can just shop all my crap in that I don't want. Ah. Shit. There we go. Right. So... basically, how this works is you just sort of slap things in, it goes across the conveyor belt, and as quick as that can dispense things, it can take the stuff. It just needs some power. Oh, it's really thing for power, isn't it? It's a greedy bitch. We'll maybe have to wait for that one, but that's basically how the awesome sink works. I'll pop down the awesome shop just here, just so I have somewhere to pop it. And then here you get your tickets. I don't know why these are. Oh, I didn't know that. You've got to research some things first before you can. So it's saying like this sign's unavailable because I've got to unlock quartz crystals in the MAM, which is pretty neat. I didn't know that was a thing. But you can also get things like conveyor ceiling mounts and conveyor wall mounts, which for making huge factories is fucking beautiful. Wall power outlets, so you can just stick an outlet to the wall rather than having a big pole. And then there's the Mark 1, Mark 2, and Mark 3. Fantastic. Fucking love them. Random foundations for making fun things. Walls. I didn't realize there was gates now. That is beautiful. Excuse me. Architecture. So, cool things. Customizer, bunch of like shit, biscuit specials. Oh, Diablo in with that second. Welcome in. Car, very, very fun to drive, very chaotic. The boombox, again, very chaotic. We're here for it. Also, we can just, maybe we won't grab that now because we'll forget about it. And then the pioneering wards was just basically big flex. So the gold nut at 1,000 tickets, which is very expensive. Coffee cup, very important to have. And then you can exchange tickets for just materials, but I would never recommend actually doing this. Unless you're stinking rich, but at that point you probably won't matter. It's not worth like the exchange on them. Because like tickets become like such a... expensive item by the time you're like you don't need them for this thing. I should have grabbed some more leaves. Yoink. You know, I actually needed to be up there and I was just like bye. Right, so jump over that, jump over that. Unless I pull it that way, and then I don't have to, because like it's there and there. What is that copper? Yeah, it's copper. It smells like paint. I don't know why. Right, so what we'll do is I'll get rid of these. Don't fall though. Nope, that's not what I want. Just get rid of what I can see, and then I'll make some. Can I make, no, it does clip. I thought it might, but I wasn't 100% sure. I've, like, made my, foundations in, like, an odd spot. Ugh, that's so annoying. Ugh. Why does it have to do this to me? Alright, I'll just pop it there for now. Maybe not. So, splitter. Do the same again. So, splitter there. Oh, don't look too much. It's a bit wonky. I can't really help it. I'm going to turn this back on. I think I can just... I'm hoping I can get back on. Nope. Ah. Okay. We'll just have to go around. I'm gonna go and top up my leaves, especially because I have like half a stack. And then after that, we've only got one more stack of leaves. I kind of went overboard with the chainsaw, but I won't need to grab some stuff for a while at the very least. So what we'll do is. I'm gonna... Oh, that's a ramp, not a... I was like, why does it look like it's going down? Because it was going down. So what I'll do is I'll make some smelters and I'm gonna turn them around so they're this way. Unless what I do... No. Change my mind. And then smelter. One, two, and three. Oh, that was totally wrong. I thought for a second there, I didn't actually think it clipped in. Iron. Pop that in there because I don't really want it in my inventory. Iron. And, oh look, iron. I need a cable, so I'll just run this one from over here. And then hook these up. I think I'm gonna need another, yeah. Ah! It's like just slightly off. Right. So, I want a constructor. Shouldn't have maybe built these like so close together. Making templates. And then how does it go again? I think I've got two making iron rods. Or it's two off the same line. Anyways, hi. I had to step away for a sec. How dare you? I missed you. How you doing anyway, there, though? It is lovely to see you here. Yeah, I should have butched these over. Last assembler. The power walls in the frickin' way. Oh, I dare have my I know. You took the words right out of my mouth. How dare you have your own life and your own things that you gotta do. You know, sometimes the way that you and I talk to each other, people would think that we don't like each other, but it is in fact, you're okay. that's the wrong one. Make some plates. And then this one can make front. I don't like how this is set up at all. So I'm going to move the smelters. Pretty cringe. Yep, exactly. Couldn't have said it better myself, to be quite honest. I think I might have to move these power pole. Cringe Lord Diablo. And I can't even get it straight. Whoops. Oh, did I have another? Whoops. Oh no. I didn't actually mean to do that, but that didn't actually cut out the power straight away. So I can actually show you mean. Oh, never mind. Didn't actually take any items in. Right, let's go back to... Right, splitter. And then... Oh! Where Marvel? He's in the other room. I'll go and grab him. Give a second. The blue bean will not be happy about this. He's not Tim, so I'm not getting the blue bean out. Give a sec. We got an ad soon, so I'm just gonna run an ad while I'm gone, just so I can go and grab Bub. He didn't name the blue bean, so I'd be mad too. Right, I'm back. I think you can see Marvel there. sort of, just. I'm gonna say hi to everyone. Gonna give him a little meep. No, he's quite content. Oh, I lied. He did beep. Marvel looking marvelous. Did you hear that? You got a compliment. You want a little scratch? No, oh, you're a good boy. You're a good boy. I'll probably have him back soon. We're not on great terms at the minute because I shipped him off the weekend and he did not approve of that.
Me.
Yeah, you didn't. Oh. Oh. Been tooted. How dare you? Bird up.
Me.
Distracted by Barb. He's not, but yeah, it's not my responsibility to name the blue bean. And for anyone who doesn't know what the hell I'm talking about, we got a new Barb and he is blue. Which is really rare for a Konua, like it's quite a rare mutation. So I was really lucky. Well, not lucky, it's, I suppose I knew the right person. I knew a guy who, well, I know a guy who breeds Konuas, I didn't realize he had turquoises. Dabby. Dabba-dee, dabba-die. But yeah, he's like not tame whatsoever, but he wants to be with us and he wants like love and attention, but he's scared to come get it. So we're working on it. Oop. So, swear to God. I pick up my phone because I was like, oh, a message. And I was like, oh, it's just a shitty notification. And then Nate, as I put my phone down, Nate actually messages me. Send him a little photo of Marvel sat on my shoulder. He's giving me the sayas. The sayas. Right. You know, I am trying to actually build a platform. Not just put up with everyone's shenanigans. Oh god, I'm turning into our TV. Now I'm like, I don't know what everything's going to, so I'm just gonna... You're very close, aren't you? You can come back, you know. You little cutie patootie. Yeah, no, he's been like a bit like on and off with me. Like, Marvel. He's not happy that he went away for the weekend while we went away. My friends, like, he went to my friends, sorry. But how it be. Me. Yeah, I'm sorry, Marvel. Somebody had to look after you. I couldn't just leave you. Oh, he's so cute. I love him so much. Grew. So yeah, we've been a bit hit and miss, but we're doing okay at the minute.
Wait.
Oh, that was the wrong one.
Wait.
Oh no. Why did that have to happen? I hate it when you're putting down power poles and they just like budge over slightly and you're just like, ah! Right. Screws. Oh. Sir, not only do you come in and you're like, lift, bro. You just bonked me. You didn't even say hello. Like, how actually rare are you? Nah, JK. How you doing, bud? Oh. Oh no. Bruh! I say hello to Lyft as- Wow. Bye then. Don't you start. I can see it before it's even come through. Like, don't do this to me.
Mate.
What? Are you mad because I'm not lifting?
He mad.
What's up? It is lovely to see your face. Well, I imagine your face in my head when you come in. I'll do whatever you want. Please do not. How you doing? I'm doing all right. I'm just chilling. Just chilling. So, don't bonk my headset. If you give me a second, I will actually do the lift. I just wanted to make sure that my power's not going to run out while I'm lifting. Yeah. Yeah, power's important. Does the things. It makes the things go burr. Stop it! Cease! Cease the bunk! More lift and more power. Right. Which one did you... Okay, right. Let me just go and grab the other work, and then I'll... Because I actually saw it. It's on the other side of my desk. Right, I'm going to do them both at the same time. If you're going to set off sound alert, I can't hear them without my headset on. So, it's not actually, I don't think I can do both of them because of how my chair is. Because I have to like sort of like lean out of my chair a little bit. So, we'll do them one at a time. We'll do a little baby weight first. You okay? 2, 3. Marvel does not like that. 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. We're gonna do this side, okay, Marvel? Are you ready? 1. He really does not like this. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I can hear the little bub like going meh in the background. 10. I think I'll do an extra one because I don't know if that was 9 or 10. I just realized they're called Pro Fit, like the brand is called Pro Fitness. Not really feeling pro. Are you happy now? Are you content that I have lifted? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. What? My muscles are stronger is what works to lift more. Check it out. My muscles are stronger. I like that. You know what? We'll have a look in a second. Oh. 6. Oh my goodness. Okay. There is a 23 second version and there is a 6 minute 20 second version. Sippy. I don't know how much I'm on. I'll do like 3 more. 2, 3. There we go. Also, just to inform anyone who doesn't know the video, like I did not until about 2 seconds ago, the Roblox video, it looks like RuneScape.
Yes. I am growing stronger. Yes. Yes, I am growing very strong. My muscles are getting bigger. Yes, the sleeping times. Oh, sleep so many dream. Now it's time to pump the muscles. Yes, another day of
Beautiful. Absolutely fucking beautiful. I could not ask for anything better. I am going to share this. So it's going right in the Discord. I shed a tear every time, and I'm also sending that to Nate. Oh, I haven't turned off the Lee thing, so just ignore that. We're not joining me tonight, unfortunately. Right. Anyway. Now that we are done getting our muscles strong, I want to change to wood. I don't know if anything's even going to be running. No, that's definitely not running, but I'll just do that. What I'll do is I'll just dismantle a bunch of things. The baby is unamused, unimpressed that Marvel isn't with him. He's like, my friend! Look, Marvel. Look, Diablo, you've done this. I'll probably end up changing the redeem at some point, but for now. I don't know, because I feel like it's going to be, you're going to end up getting a 2-for-1 with Marvel and Blue Bean at some point. Because they're going to be inseparable before long. I'm hoping it'll help him become, well, it will help him become a bit more tame as well. The blue baby, we had him out for like the first time last night. And all he wanted to do was like, they became friends. They are becoming friends, actually. I'm really, really excited for that. Can I? Oh, okay. Nice. So last night, obviously, Marvel was just chilling on us. And the blue baby wanted to be over, but he just didn't have the confidence. And he like flew like right over our heads. And he was like trying to land on us and not quite sure how to land on us. And he just didn't have quite have the confidence to get there, unfortunately. Which was like really like, it was almost like heartbreaking to see that. But like we've only had him like less than a week. And this is, you know, I say he, we don't know whether it's actually going to be a boy or a girl. So, sounds like a quitter talk. Excuse me. That's very rude of you. Get out. I wonder if I can run the, maybe. Let's see about this. Oh. My power lines are, like, really full. Let's see about this. There we go. Now you can see it. So, each bit of iron. Oh, I'm putting in the grass first, apparently. Oh. It ran out. Let's just do this. So each ticket, like each bit of grass is 1 point. Like other things will convert to more points, but you can see I was getting 15 points per minute because, yeah. Hello. Are we okay? Marvel will be going back at some point soon, but for now, we can just chill. Oh, you left a little fluffy cotton ball. I do want to open the back door again. When I do take him, I will also... two seconds. Because I just realised this could probably do with... that. I could do with opening the back door again, and obviously I can't have back door and bird out. I also realised I haven't done anything with... for now, what I'll do is I'll just pop a merger up. And I know this is a bit like lazy in doing this, but because I can't remember what I had. Ah, I sort of got rid of it all, didn't I? I think I wanted one of them for the assembler. I think I've made it a little too squishy, and that always seems to be my problem when I make things, is I try and compact them a little too much. I don't, like, give myself enough space. Yeah. What happened? I don't know why we've got power grid shutting down. Let's have a look. Let's grab some of this. None of them seem to be down, so we might just need to be at that point where we need more biomass burners. Ah yes, that's definitely the most efficient way to do things. I just thought I didn't actually put anything in these. You know, it might help if they actually burn something. Actually, I didn't actually check these because I'm so used to seeing the lights, but they didn't actually go off. The net has messaged. Oh. So, let's go back up here. Do the thing. Oh, that's so cute. I don't know if you can see him, but he's like proper like snugged up into my neck. And I want to smush him so bad. Let me just... No, like you can sort of like see him, but... Oh, I'm sorry, baby. I love you. You could sort of see him. You could see like how smushed up he was, but oh, he's so cute and fluffy.
Want to die.
Anyway, let's crack on with this floor. So, I think I want to. I think I might want another lot of. Yeah, I think I want another lot of constructors, so oh, I'm gonna hit this. Yes. You're so cute. I'm just gonna do this. This power pole might get in the way. Merger, splitter. Oh, baby. You don't count. How can one small, tiny little cotton ball be so cute? The baby. Oh, that's pretty much perfect. Right. So that's making iron rods, and I want that one to also make iron rods. And then... It's a splitter, so I want a merger. Oh, he's so fluffy. Oops, I didn't mean to get rid of that. I thought it was something else. So, I'm just gonna do this. Actually, it might just be easier if I do this, because sometimes it doesn't quite... Oh, he's so tickly. Such a 10 out of 10 redeem. So much easier than Belle. right. So I want to split her here. I think I keep pressing one because I think in my main save, one is for the conveyor belt. Oh, wrong way around. Oh, you're so fluffy. Right. That's sorted. So how can you be so cute? Ow! Ow! I think I've got a skin tag or something. Or just like a little blemish on my skin and he's trying to pull it off. Like, I appreciate you being so cute, but cease. It hurts. Right. So we're making rods, we're making spare rods. We're making lots of screws. Well, I say lots of screws. It's not really a lot of screws, but we're making a few screws. Ah, stop being so cute. Ah, stop it. Your little beak is hurting me. So, do not start squishing my claws. Yeah? Squish, squish. When we first got him, he wasn't really like Nestle, but I think he wanted to be. He just didn't like. And now, like a couple of weeks later, like, well, I think it's been more than a couple of weeks that we've had him. Now he's like gotten a lot snugglier, and he's gotten like more confident. Like he'll like get underneath my hands to like snuggle, and he'll get like right in my like neck. Cause I don't think he likes the headset. But yeah, he. There's some beeping going on. Me. Right. So. Sir, do not bonk my headset. Yeah, I think I might need two lots of screws going on. I can always pull this back slightly and then manage to get two lots in. So I think I'm going to do that right now. It's a splitter. And then I think I want it into another splitter. There we go. Three. And then I'm going to get rid of this just for now. Constructor. Is that in the right? That's not in the right spot. I hate that so much. Oh, that's in the way. That's why. Stop! Oh, that's not the right one. Screws. So aggressive. What? My poor headset. Has done nothing but serve me loyally. And you must assault it like this. And then that can go into. Oh, that does actually need. Right, so. Merger. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong side. I'm like, why is it not changing? And then a swap. Hmm. Might need to put Mark 2s on this. Just because it's... Sir, get out of my headset. He's like trying to get in the form. It's like, I love you, but you can't be that physically close to me. I might have to move this like back to front here. There we go. What? There we go. Now that can I start accepting screws. He's like proper playing with my undercoat again. Ah. That might be a slight problem. Right. So, I'll put the merger like here. And then I want to use the splitter straight after. So the yellow, when it comes up yellow, it just says there might be clipping happening. But that's all. There's nothing to worry about. Okay. I think we're gonna have to... There we go. It's a little wonky, but I don't think it's like too noticeable. And then that can go into there. So, could you not? I know long term this doesn't really work out for doing this. But I think for now it'll do. I think I'm just trying to keep my storage containers all to one side for now at the very least, so I know where I'm going with them. Storage container. So smart plates are gonna get filtered into this one. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna upgrade those conveyor belts to Mark 2s. There we go, it should be a lot quicker now. Where's the... Could you not? All I can hear is the blemming of Marvel in my ear. Oh, I've done this the wrong way around. I hate it when I do that. It's so easy to like... I know obviously they're two different freaking colours, but it's so easy to get them mixed up, at least for me. Oh, this is the wrong one. It might be why I'm having problems. You know, I'm blaming myself, and I was a different problem all along. Right, I'll just leave them on the Mark 1 belt because I don't need as much filtering out as much as I need just going into this. Could you not? What's the obsession? What's the obsession, you little gremlin? Huh? I need to actually go and sort some washing out as well in a minute. I think my washing machine's done. So I'll go and pop them away soon. I'll just pop the full stack in. I'm quite surprised we're lacking on the whole rod situation because... Normally we're on 100% uptime for these. Unless we're just literally just not making enough. I suppose it's just one of those things. Unless it shouldn't be. Oh, I get it. It's because it's a 1 in 3. And then it's a. Oh, no, it's not. It's just a 1 in 2 to go that way or that way. And then that's probably why. But that's filling up quite nicely, so I'm not too worried. I'm just kind of worried about that. Actually, I've almost got enough stuff for it, so I might just. Do also need to start making rotors. Again, it's bloody screws, isn't it? I can't making screws. I don't know why you always need so many screws and you just never ever have enough. So cease. Why are you so cute? Why are you gonna be so annoying? I'll probably pop him back soon. So, please don't be upset, you spaghetti. Right, that looks like it's it for now. I'll probably condense all these wires down as well. But I think what I'd like to do is go and get some caterium. So, because I hate using the worst power poles. Because I think you can get the second ones quite early into the game. Oh, you have become an orb. You can get the second ones quite early into the game. So I'm not too worried about, like, when I can use them. It's just, I want them there, so when I can actually use them, they're just there and ready for me to go. Also, I made a lot more screws than I thought I had. So this should make filling up everything a lot easier. You know, I went downstairs to go and fetch wire, and I forgot I'd moved the whole lot of it up here. There we go. How are we doing on cables? We're only on 50% uptime, which I don't really like, to be fair. So we might just make another. Actually, I've got slugs now, so I'm just gonna stick 2 slugs in here. Right. I will stick the space elevator. Here. For anybody who hasn't watched this being built, I would recommend it because it is really cool. I love watching all the bits just manically fly towards it. I think that's my favorite. It's just like a whirlwind of bits. Oh yeah, but that's not quite it. It then descends from the fucking heavens. Let me just. I don't know when it's actually going to appear. Unless it's just because of the render distance. Oh, there it is. Stop it! Stop being so cute! So this just yoinks onto that. And, yeah. And that's the space elevator. So what you do is you put things into the space elevator. It works similar sort of to the hub, where you have to put items into it to unlock things or to progress. So what happens is, so by default, you've got tier 1, tier 2 unlocked. To unlock tier 3, tier 4, you have to finish the space elevator phase 1. So that unlocks that. And then for the next 2, it's phase 2. And for the last 2, it's phase 3. They are planning on doing phase 4. So currently you can finish phase 4, but it doesn't unlock anything. I think it's just so you can be ready for the next update. So if I come over here, you can just manually put things in from here, but it does take more time. So I always just put them in, because obviously once it's in, you don't have to like baby it. So I need smart plating, which is one reinforced iron plate and one rotor, which for me right now is kind of expensive. I might just shimmy all this about again soon, because obviously screws are going to be like one of my biggest things. I don't know, we'll see. I should have maybe just gone a bit more out to begin with. I do however have a lot of screws, so I think for now I'm just going to do this, because I could really do with these. Oh, hi. Are you okay? You just need attention. Oh, baby. Hey, baby. Honestly, so cute. So cute. What you doing? So, do not chew my shirt. I like this one. What's up? What's up here? He's still not like 100% with me at the minute, but he still wants like my love and attention, so. It's okay, little bub. I still love you. He is proper like Nate's favorite Nate. But like at the end of the day, it is his bird. So he was a little upset for the first like week because I was Marvel's favorite. And he was like, but it's my baby. Which I totally get. And yeah, maybe rubbed it in his face a little bit, but it's okay. He's Nate's favorite now. Sorry, Nate is his favorite now. That was very poorly worded of myself. What do I need to make rows again? Oh yeah, I remember. Which side are we gonna do this? Because I've maybe done this a bit poo-poo. So, because I need rods and I need. I mean, I've got. Let's actually. If I just do this, let's swap it over to this side and still get away with that. That. And then. Unless. Don't know. I don't know, it was bothering me that it was so wonky. But it doesn't look terrible, I don't think. What? I don't know why it seems to be favoring that side, unless it just looks like it's favoring that side, because it's like longer and not as fast. I don't know. I'm confused. I mean, I should probably just do this. And then that's a little fuller, so be like less time until it's full, and then once it's full, it'll run a little quicker. Well, it'll run a bit better because it won't have to then fill up that as well. Oh god. Nate's just complaining about people being idiots. What are you doing up there? What are you doing up there? I think I'm gonna pop him back in a sec though. So, I'm just gonna quickly set up the rotors and then we'll take a quick break and I'll sort my washing out. And I'll sort the road route because I think he wants to go back. think. I can't figure out which way it's going to be better. I think this side. Havel, could you not? Assembler. Unless I just do it like this. I'm gonna grab another pole to pop here. I don't like this light. It's like really like, it's like awkwardly dark. Do I have my light on? Oh, it's beef flashlight. I suppose that it doesn't feel any better. Goddamn space darkness. I know it used to get really, really dark to the point where you couldn't really walk around unless you had like a torch on you. But that's not really a problem unless you're like in a building now. Right. And then what do I want? Oh, shoot. I want a rower. No. Well, at least that wasn't a rear seat. I kind of figured that's what you were going for. Right. So, then what I'm going to do. Yeah, I don't like how this is at all. And I do want to change it. I'm just not sure how to change it right now. And I can't really be asked thinking about it properly. This is kind of like my problem, is I struggle organizing things a lot in this game. I'll go for a splitter. What? I don't like that. I need one more rota. Come in here. Hi, Bob. You okay? Yeah. Oh, yoink. Right. So, I'll make an assembler. Turn it around. That does not work how I wanted it to, but I suppose it'll have to do. Right, and then I want smart plating. It might help if I give it power. I was about to say, how many can it hold? So I might just, sir, get off my shirt. I don't know why he loves cheering shirts. I wish he wouldn't, because I like my shirt. It doesn't tell me how many I can actually hold in a stack. So I'm going to hope it's at least 50. So I'm just going to be right back. I'm going to run another ad while I'm gone, just so obviously it pushes it back for whenever you guys are actually back. But I won't be long. Oh,
phone. You're not supposed to be self that. Come on. Come on. Step up. Thank you.
Right, I am back. If you give it a second for it to pop back up. I'm just gonna... There we go. Right, Bob is put away. He didn't want to come back, go away. And then he came back and he sat right on my mic. And it was like, that's a perfect place almost for you to sit. And he looks so cute up there. But yeah. Right, I'll leave that to it. Oh god, to just realize how clipped that is. I'm not a little bit better. So I think I'm just gonna leave it for the 50 because it's probably just gonna be easier for me to take it down rather than feeding something. But yeah, now that I've built this, I don't like this. I don't like it at all. I know I'm gonna need a lot more screws. And I'm gonna need a lot more space. So I think I might. I'm thinking about like making like this just into plating. And then changing it so like this bit, this one here is for like my screws and my rods. Which isn't really a bad shout, I don't think. I'm just gonna jump down. I know it says pure on the top, but the top is always a pure one. So I'm just gonna pick this up. There's also some quartz over here. Oh, there's an enemy. Oh, why did you have to go? So where are you going? Please don't tell me you're stuck. Oh, there we go. Oh, there's some more quartz there. That's copper, isn't it? So, I don't know whether to just leave this for 5 minutes and go and get the caterium. Because I would really like the upgrade. I mean, we're just waiting for tier 2 realistically. Right. Oh, there's a little slug. Come here, Monsieur Slug. I love how that's like, just like, peeking out almost. It's so cute. They actually made some like, plushies of the slugs and stuff. And oh, they're so big and they're so cute. And I love them. I love them so much. Also, like, something that I really want as a plushie is just a pure round Rowlet. I always call them roundlets. And I don't know, like a just like a big squishy Rowlet top tier. I need to put up my axolotl that I... So I got like a little Minecraft axolotl figure. And it... I forgot. It needs sticking on my monitor somewhere. I keep talking about getting a new monitor, but I don't know. I don't think it's going to happen for a long time. I'd like to at least upgrade my computer before I do something like that. Is that uranium or copper? It's copper because I can actually get close to it. I'm not dying. But alas, it is the perks of being an adult. Is I got bills to pay. Oh. So, with my two fees, what's actually wrong with me is basically my, like, I keep like chewing the inside of my gum and it's like making it really swollen. It just happens to be when my wisdom teeth's pushing. So they actually really like filed down my tooth earlier. Because my tooth is really sharp, they were saying. I was like, oh, oops. So, I was telling Tits about it earlier, and she was calling me, Little Fang, Fangy. And I was like, I'm just stealing Fang's name here at this point. No, not anymore. Or at least not on that side, anyway. Right, how much? Oh, we actually got a decent amount of, concrete in there. I do need to realistically push this down. Unless I just... Okay, I'm gonna cheat. Do this. And then what I'll do is... I will... Five... Ah. I can't just like perfectly... Eh? No, I don't like that. Ah, I've done them the wrong way around. There we go.
Excuse me, sir. You've just resubscribed for 18 months. Sup, just lurking while playing another game with a friend.
Well, appreciate the fuck out of you. Also, thank you very much for the 16-month streak. How the fuck has it been that long? It is nice to see you, though. I hope you're doing okay. I know we spoke only the other day, but hope you're still doing okay. What are you playing anyway, if you don't mind me, pestering? Well, prying. Whichever word you fancy. Okay, if I wait for it to make one and then I can put the last of this in. There we go. How much? We've got a little bit of solid biofuel here. Just a teeny smidgy-widge. I'll just fill all this up now. I think it's been a hot second since I've been over. BDO. I don't know what BDO is. Ah! Sorry. I probably do, but I don't know what it actually stands for. Black Desert. Ah! Yeah. Wasn't it on sale, like, the other day or something? I've heard good things about Black Desert Online, though. I'm pretty sure I saw Fang play it at some point as well. I love how Arcadia's here. Like, you're just lurking and you're just chilling, but you're like, I gotta let you know the info on this, and I know it's strangely appreciate it. I don't know if that makes sense. It's like, you're half here, but you still got me. I think I'm okay on the copper. Yeah, I am. So I'm just gonna dump that in there. I'm also just gonna dump my leaves, because I seem to have an excessive amount of leaves. Will this go in now without tripping my whole power? There we go. So yeah, it's 1,000 points till the next thing, but I'm gonna go down to the mam, and yeah, I definitely wanna go and get that. I think I'm gonna empty my inventory. I like the Sopran's Rens at work. Appreciate you. Oh, I know obviously you're here to support me anyway, but like that you took the effort just to be like, this is what it means. Like, it makes me like strangely really appreciative of you. Not that I don't appreciate you anyway. I sound like a dickhead sometimes when I'm trying to explain myself, but I promise I do like you. Did I get... Okay, I'm just gonna... Nah, you hate me. Yeah, I'm fucking stuck with you. Fuck off. You don't count in this conversation. Like, Bay is actually one of my longest time friends. It's not even funny. I am literally, like, even though he lives in another country, I'm stuck with this dickhead. So I can make quartz into the things. But I think, oh, Blade Runners, I didn't know that was okay. That can go research first. Yeah, and it definitely need to, okay, that's a little bit more expensive, but the modular framing is probably gonna be worth just making those, and I'll research that. You and me both. Excuse me. I am the loser in this situation. Right. That's all I can make in them. And also, Diablo got mad at me that I don't have 7TV on my channel, but like, yeah. I just don't. I'm sorry, Diablo. Right. It was over this way, I'm pretty sure, because it was the coast for Katerium. Should probably go and pick up some quartz while I'm here. I should maybe consider running it back, but I don't know if I'm that committed right now. I should have probably just made the effort. Oops. Didn't mean to. Can I just add a quick... I'm just gonna do that, and then I can... There. The only thing about exploring this game is you can like really like... Oh, shit. Ow, poisonous gas. I didn't even see that. I still need to turn that off. Oh, well. You should go and check out Lee regardless, because he is a good egg. And he streams quite a lot. To be honest, though, like, we got some awesome streamers who come and join us as well. Like, just on, like, a daily basis. Fuck off. Oh, it's up there. It's not. I don't think it's coming down. Oh. There's a slumber sloop nearby. That's why it's, I don't know if you guys can hear it, but, the voice got distorted again. But I don't know exactly where it is. Could very well easily be in that, poisonous gas, because I'd like to put them in awkward spots. I'm not going to search too, like, aggressively for it. I think that's also uranium. It looks like it, so I'm just going to stay away from it. I thought that marker was going to show up for me. Oh, I didn't press apply. What's up with it? Okay. Oh, wait. Please don't tell me it's underneath the rock. It is. I can't actually access that right now. So I'll have to go to a different one. So I think the other one's like... I know there's also some quartz on the way. I think I might just... Because I don't know what tier the explosives are. But I definitely want some... I should have probably brought a miner with me. It's quite far. I don't know if I want to, like, go that far right now. Oh, the pigeons are back. See, this looks like it's supposed to be, like, a cave. But it's really, really bugged. Unless they plan to make it, like, a big cave at some point. The fuck is that? Nut. Oh, it's just a really big spitter. Oh, that did work. Aha! I don't have to fight you, bitch. Bye-bye. Well, at the very least, you can fucking see the space elevator from, like, miles off. It is one of the best things just to be like, where the fuck am I? Space elevator. Oh, there's another spitter there. It's only a smaller one, though, so. Is that some more quartz? It is. A strange place to leave some quartz. There's a hog here. I don't know if it'll be able to actually run through this onto me, but... I can't fucking see it. Oh, there it is. I need the carcass. Come in. Today? Oh, yeah, I did pick it up. Nice. I wonder if there's one up there. Yeah, there's probably one up there. Ain't nobody got time for that. I don't know why I was sliding so much there, unless it was like an invisible tree that hadn't loaded or some dumb things. I don't know why it's changed back to a note. Like, I do not need to know the location of Nut. Oh, hello. Oh, there we go. Also, it's kind of weird that everything's just, like, the same now for drops. Because before it used to all be, like, the same thing, basically. And now it's, like... Each mob gives you like an individual drop, so like the hogs will give you one drop, and then the spitters will give you one drop, and so on and so forth. And it's just like sometimes I forget that these things exist, and I'm like, oh yeah, these things exist. Is this a it's an impure one, that's why I didn't bother with it. Where's Oh, there you are. Hello. You look kind of stuck. You were stuck, that's why. Oh no, don't tell me I can't pick up you. No, that ain't getting picked up, is it? I think like it would be nice if they could prioritize like drops over like ores, like, you know, like the actual bit that you place like your miners on and stuff, because like stuff like that, when you get stuck, it's just like, I wanted that, you know, it's like a nice little, like, not slice of life, but quality of life, that's the word I was looking for, quality of life function would be very nice. I still love the 2x2, even though, like, I know it's not keeping up very well, it still keeps the 2x2. How are we... Wait, we got a whole stack of them? Damn. And we're still out of rotors. I forgot how bad rotors are. Oh, it's not the rotors problem. It is the... Oh, I haven't hooked up it to rotors. That'll be why. Whoops. We don't seem to be making a lot of rods for some reason. I'm just gonna fill it up manually for now. That'll do. Okay. That'll be enough to get me the rest of the smart plating, I think. So every 50 is 10, so that should make me, um, 40. And then you only need one for one, so that'll do. That'll do, donkey! I'll just leave that in there for now, and then once everything's, I'll just take them in one go. But yeah, I'm just not 100% happy on how this has all turned out. So yeah, I think I'm definitely going to change it to be... Oops. Didn't mean to do that. I think I'm definitely going to change it to be just iron plates. And then... Oh, shit. Change this one to be... I need to go and grab the personal miner. You know, I've just thought, I didn't actually need to, like, get the vein of Caterium. I could have just, like, jumped down and put a portable miner on it. So it might actually be a better idea, is just to stick some portable miners on it. And yeah, I'll go and do that. I should probably go and, 2, 3. What I'll do is, just before I go, I'll actually hook up the iron rods just so it keeps making stuff for me. Because I know I'll need more smart plates and I'll need more rotors, so it's not really something that I should be neglecting. Might help if I actually have some iron rods. I think it's the top one. No, it's not. The bottom one. Here's me thinking the rods are a top when it's a bottom. How dare I? Right, let's just... I know this is gonna look like absolute shit, but... Wait. Oh, it's for the rotors that I wanted it, wasn't it? Have I got stackable conveyor pole? I think it's gonna need to be on the second one, so... There we go. It's wonky, but it'll fucking do. Donkey. Wonky donkey. Have anyone's ever seen, like, the kids' book of, like, the wonky donkey? It's so fucking unhinged. I love it. I love it so much. Anyway. I don't think I really I wanted to put copper in here. I still don't even... Oh, wait. I thought I didn't have any. I thought it was 100 for the first one. Let's put some shit away. I'll do. And then... I'll just make 3 in total, and then it should be a piece of cake waiting for the caterium. How are we doing? We're doing fine on biofuel. Absolutely fine. Just gonna take me a hot second to get back over to the caterium, because some sausage thought I was making the right idea, and then I wasn't. Good afternoon, tick, giraffe, whale. Something. Penguin. Thing. I really need to learn what order it is, but I know it's those animals. And that's its official name so far. I don't know if they're ever gonna change it. And I'm not even mad at that. It's such a dumb name. I love it. Speaking of, like, penguins, though. If you ever need, like, to smile or something, watch... Penguins in times 4 speed. Absolutely top tier entertainment. You will not need to watch anything else. We might even take a penguin break. Not a Kit Kat, a penguin. Sorry, Kit Kat. Right. Shh, did I bring the chainsaw with me? I didn't. Because this might have been a good time to get some mycelium, but... Too late for that shit. Oh, it's a pure one. I don't understand how that one's on, but... Yeah, because this is like something that you need to blow up with some explosives. Oh. Oh, I thought that was... Oh, it is a rock. It's just... a strange rock. So... In my main playthrough, this is actually where I have a lot of my... Well, it's not quite here. It's like on this river somewhere. I have like a bunch of my coal facility. Running, like, so the coal runs down here and then all the water is extracted are here. Because water is a bit more of a faff to push than anything else. Because after a while it like slows down its momentum and bends and hills slow it down. So... I just push the coal to where the actual thing is. It's H. That's what I'm after. Is there really no power slugs? Oh. Damn, we are that out of range of everything. Oh well, we should have some peas while we're here. And I can get back up quite easily. So that's not a problem. Are you all done? No, not quite. I think, I'll grab a little bit more after this. Maybe, like, just let them, like, run for one full cycle and just pick them all up. So, oh, you know what? While I'm, like... While I'm, like, doing this, I'm going to change my Dream Elements timers because I need to put the timer off with Lee's name on it. Sorry, Lee. I need to also try and start winning connect forwardly. I was also thinking about adding like play a game against me of like Connect Four or Noughts and Crosses, because Lee has it on his channel and it's something that I really enjoy. And basically the wager is if you win, you get VIP for a week. If you don't win, then you walk away with shame. No, it's not shame, but you know what I mean. Like, but I'm trying to like try and like even out all of my redeems. But his is 3k, but I don't know if 3k is a little too much or if it's the right amount. Because I could either do like best of three, like Noughts and Crosses, or it could be get timed out for a week. Yep, that's, or like it's timed out where you can't talk, or where you can't just watch it all. Chatbot timers. Lee. And then chat commands. Custom. Lee. There we go. Right. Pick up miner. And oh, look, pick up miner. We've got a fair bit of Caterium, so I think this will last us until we actually need to do something with it. Because I know it's in some late game recipes, but like, even then, like, you don't use that much. So, and I'm not building my base in like a really shit spot. Well, I'd say it was a shit spot. It wasn't a shit spot. It worked out really well for me. It was just a chaotic spot to have your base would be the best way to put it. It's a shame I don't know where the blueprint machine is either. What's this? You're pure. That's nice to know. It's not actually that far from the base either. Oops. That was a really bad jump. Like, sometimes I can do, like, the slide jumps, like, really well, and then other times I'm like, ugh. Oh. I sort of, like, went, like, a bit of a different way there. I got a little bit lost. I'll probably end up making a lot of satellite bases again. I did put the washing on. I was like, for a second there, I totally blanked if I'd done the washing or not. But I have. It's not a problem. Right. So, we still got plenty of wood. I'm just going to clear my to-do list because I don't think I'm really worried about that right now. I think I'll just leave those constrictors there. Sorry, I'm starting to feel kind of tired. But I want to keep going. Excuse me. I'm just going to yawn a bit. Oh, I need some wire. I'll have to nip upstairs and grab some shit. Yeah, I'll probably end up with a lot of satellite bases and then feed into a main base. Just to sort of like do what I did last time, but not as extreme, because last time I was on top of that, which was a pain to get everything up there. But trains. It was more logistically a nightmare to pull a train up there because of like the hill and the distance and just everything was everywhere. But like it works out really nicely, and like adding to that now isn't really much of a problem. But yeah, it's just a bit of a nightmare. Right. I came down. don't know, just sometimes it looks like it's not, like, in line. Oh, God's sake. I'm just gonna stick a craft bench here. Cable. Oh, I haven't actually got enough stuff for Caterium ingots right now. That'll do. Oh. I have to... There we go. Caterium ingots. We've got a little bit. right. So... Oh, zip lines! I forgot zip lines were a thing. What I'll do is I'll just feed it. Right. Storage container. Smelter. Should really have the smelter on the hotbed too. And then a constructor, not an assembler. Oh, I think something hit my, like, throat real bad, though. Oh, I'm okay, though. We'll pop all the stuff away. And then... I do, in fact, need some reinforced plates. Not reinforced. Yeah, reinforced. Just pick up all my shit again. That can get my inventory. Because I can now put the caterium in the smelter to get... Oh, to be smelted. Put that there. And then assembler. Not assembler. Constructor. And then I want to make wait, I can make copper sheets already? Huh. I thought I could make caterium cable. I can just on oh I can't make them yet because I haven't unlocked it. Further. Oh, I need 50. Right, so what do I need for quartz? Oh yeah, I need the blade runners, like big time need blade runners. I'm just gonna make the modular frame. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I've got enough. And then I could do with getting some quartz if it's not too far. It's not be too far. Oof. I mean, I knew they were there. I just was hoping that there was some... That's quite a lot just together there. Normal temp. Unless that's just like a little one. Pure normal temp. Normal. Normal. I suppose, well, if you need a lot of quartz, that's the area to be. I'll go towards that one soon. Because the runner legs would be really, really nice. I'll just wait for this to make me... 50. I just need 8. Come on. I don't know why it wouldn't let me grab that, but it's okay. It's just one. Right. What's caterium electronics? Well, that'll be what I'm after. I got a quick wire. And then storage container. Nice. So that'll plod away. And hopefully by the time we're back, it'll be nice and done. Let's see how our smart plates are doing. And hopefully we can get phase one done. I am glad that I have the flexibility to just sort of go out and do whatever. We're not quite there yet, but we are managing. Will, however, oh, running out of screws, not out of iron rods. I think I'll wait a second and then, what's that? Production uptime is awful. Absolutely awful. So, Nate's saying, can I just say I hate people? I had a customer ring up about an order they were trying to place. Can you take the spices off the barbecue wings? I told them I can only change. The only change I could make was to make it normal wings. Specifically mentioned that it's just normal wings with barbecue sauce. We want it without spice. Explain again. Yeah, but can we just get the barbecue wings without the spices? Bruh. We have a lady. She's like an old lady. She's absolutely lovely. I just want to preface this. And she orders like so frequently that one of our like managers has started to learn, like not intentfully, has managed to learn like some of her like card details because we take like card over the phone. And she orders like the same thing. Well, actually recently she started to actually order something else and we were like, what the fuck? But like she'll ring up and she's like, I want really, really lightly spiced wings, and it's like we don't spice them, they come in like how they are, and we try and explain these things to her and she just won't, like she won't have it. Like I even say sometimes, oh, do you want to order the same thing as last time? No, it's not worth like trying to explain these things, just like let her ramble on. But yeah, she asked for very, very lightly spiced wings. It's like, yeah, I'd love to give you what you want, but they come in how they come in. So, no, she's so lovely though. I just wish that, like, she could get that. They come in how they come in. Because she wants, like, she didn't, like, complain. She was, like, saying to the driver who delivered the order. She was like, oh, my wings were too spicy last time. I'm like, I literally can't do anything about that. I'd love to say, like, yeah, sure, we'll make them less spicy for you, but there's nothing that we can do. Oh, well. I still suppose it's just, like, one of those things when you deal with so many customers, you're gonna get some weird customers. Ooh, drop pod. There's also some more quartz, like, there, but... I don't know which bit's gonna be... Oh, there's the rest of it. I'm gonna say, like, where's the open-y bit? Oh, there's some modular frames there, though. Which is what I, want. Ooh, we've got 8. I'm hoping that it'll give me this. Oh, it needs power. I don't know if I've actually got... I do. I know. Give me a second. Right. There we go. And a hard drive from that. Nice. So hard drives are the only way you can get alternate recipes. So getting hard drives is like super important because it can like increase your efficiency, like Massively. Whereabouts is the quartz again? Somewhere around here. I think it's like rushed around the back. Okay, there's a cave. I'm kind of curious. I wonder if there's spiders in here, because I need spiders for my research. Even though I really don't want to deal with spiders. Because they're fucking horrible. Oh, there's a slope. There's got to be something in here. No? Oh. Oh, there's a big fucking spitter. I never, like, seem to get away from there. I don't even know where the fuck this bitch came from. There we go. Oh, nope. The fucking slug is too fat. I should have just stayed still there, because I was sort of like stuck on something. I know another like streamer, obviously some of you might know him well about, he actually gambles his VIPs. So basically you can like roll a d20. You roll a 20, you get VIP. But you can also steal VIPs off other people. So you can, like, it's like a lower chance, you know, still via, like, I love the concept and it works really well for his channel. But for like me, it's like, I don't like that. Like for me, I like it for him because it's fun. And it kind of like, it makes everyone's VIP up for the line, but that's water. It's like a water. So basically what you do here is you put like a pump in the middle. And then you can put like extractors around the edges and you can extract water from here rather than having to pull for water like in a, oh, for God's sake. I didn't know you were here. Ah. Don't tell me there's another one. I'm just gonna regen my health first. Oh, you hurt. I'm stepping my face with nuts! Oh god. This is not the time. There's like splash damage. Oh my goodness. This is really where I need a sword. Oh! And with so little health left too. There is another one up there, but I don't want to piss it off. Because that was far too much effort. This is for the boots. Because, boots, just fantastic. It's like a whole new world. And I almost sung that. I've just noticed it's getting a little dark in here. Oh, the net has a message. It's asking no being on stream, so I don't know if he popped his head in. Yeah, I didn't realize how dark it had gotten, like, spooky. Allow me to just, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna just go on the light on. Right, I am back. I hope you did not miss me. There we go. I'll let them run for like one more, maybe. Actually, I don't know how much silica is. Oh, it's 3 for 5, so you get more than what you started with. I only have 4 slots, so I think I'll just pick up the miners now. Yeah. Unless I just leave this one here. Oh, actually, I could jump the flower petals. I have like a little bit of space, so we'll get like 30. Or is it? Eh, I can't be asked waiting, to be honest, so we'll just leave it at that. But look how pretty they are. I know that they're not great, but they're actually a lot better. Oh, booties. I need the booties. I'm very excited to, should have maybe just, I could have eaten these. Oops. That's all right. I want to go back anyway. I don't want to wait around all day. What this? What do? It's just iron ore. It's a shame it's not bauxite, but I like to pick them up just like as I'm sort of plodding along, because it's like, it's something that I can obtain, so I want to obtain it, if that makes... There's a slug right there. I don't know if I've got the stuff on me. Do I have some concrete and some? I do. What a sneaky little slug. It's like almost like a wishbone, I think. Unless it's... Oh no, it was just a little weird reflection. Oh, hello, sir. Hmm, I wonder which way I'm going. Oh, space elevator. How tall you are. Don't worry, everybody fucking noticed that. The thing I like about the desert is it's very easy to get places. You just sort of like run and jump. Whereas like when you're in the forest and stuff, it's like very like, I wouldn't say cramped, but it is quite like squishy in there. So you gotta like follow paths, and like if you divert off the path, it gets like very overgrown. Whereas the desert is just, you just plod in a straight direction. You get to slide plenty. Oh, there's a hog there. I don't think I'm gonna bother fighting it unless it comes and like follows me that far, but I don't think it will. Doesn't look like it. But yeah, the desert is quite like a boring like biome compared to the rest of them. I still really like the desert though. Oh, right. We'll get the mom going with some things. Right. So, research that. I don't know if anyone's ever used the zip lines, but the zip lines are so fun. There it is. Power poles Mark II. Fucking research. We do need the airline. I think it's the airline emitter for that one, but new building unlocked. Right. Let's have a look. Q. Okay. Oh, that's straightforward. Look, it's just like the wire, and then that, so it can handle 7 as well. And then there's the Mark III, and I don't know how much the Mark III can hold off the top of my head. But that is such a big upgrade. Oh, my head's a bit itchy. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna get that done real quick because I only need 50 silica. I do actually need to wash my hair. I should have probably done it earlier, but I don't know. It's just one of those things that I always really put off. Can you get I'm on like the open tomorrow, and Nits on the claws again, and I don't mind, but I like really miss him. And was it 50 or 80? I think it was 50, but I'll just make a few extras. But like, I just don't want to have to go and pick him up. Like, it would make my life a lot easier if he could just drive, because I could just be like, here is my car, take it. Oh, boots. The boots. Oh, beautiful. Oh, the inflated pocket dimension isn't actually that. The Explorer! I didn't realize the Explorer was in the MAM. I thought it was just in the tiered stuff, because the Explorer is... Unless it used to be, because I know they've changed it around a little bit. So it was like, if you already had it unlocked, it was like, fair enough. But then, if you didn't have it unlocked, then it was tough. Right. I haven't even got the... I need to get that. Right. I'm just going to go and get some DNA capsule things. I don't really want to use the expensive ones. I suppose it doesn't really matter in the grand scheme of things, but... Leaves. Hog remains. Should probably just convert all of them into DNA capsules. What are they called? Alien protein to research. So you only get one for... Oh, I thought you got more for ones. Right, grab that one. Now that needs that. But inflated pocket dimension for 1,000 cable. Sounds pretty nice, I'm not gonna lie. Let's see how we're doing on the plates as well while we're up here. Oh, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 6, 8, 10. Yeah, that's right. Oh, 50. I'll put that on standby for now. Oh, that's great that we get to finish this off. I didn't realize I'd even been that long out. Just gonna cut. Then I don't have to take any fall damage. So you can just go over and just slap them in, and then you can pop them in. And then you get to send it off. And if you watch it, it sends it up. Which is neat. And then eventually. Just look at that sky. Eventually it does come back. I don't know how long it's going to take. And then it shows me the next stuff, which is 500 smart plates. So yeah, the next one is quite a bit of a... But by the time you... There we go. Comes back. By the time you've gotten to that point, you've got like a lot more stuff going on. So, if I open up the hub, I got tier 3 and tier 4. So, we got coal, which means we can automate power. Vehicular transport, which is a tractor and a truck station. So a truck station is basically where you can set, so you can unload and load tractors from a truck station, so you can then set them on paths and automatically load and unload them. Really, really great for like long range transportation. Basic steel, which is basically you put coal and iron in together, so it's like the assembler where it has two slots on the outside and then it makes a steel. Improved melee combat, which is the Xenobasher, an extra hand slot and inventory slot, which might go for quite quickly. And then tier four is advanced steel production, which is very expensive to the start, but gives you some like really neat things. But again, the automated wiring is a part of the space elevator. They used to have it where the items were like construction items, but then they changed it so there were specific items for the space elevator. Hypertubes are super fun. You can't get them without the advanced steel stuff. Blueprint. Oh, I was hoping this was going to be soon. Again, I need the steel to do it. And then logistics Mark 3, which gives me Mark 3 conveyor belts, stackable pipeline support, industrial storage containers, and power storage. Power storage is neat because... So how power works in Satisfactory is if it's... Like, if you have to manually load it with the biomass burners, it doesn't work at full power all the time. It just burns what it needs. Whereas if it's coal, which is automatic, it burns at full capacity all the time. So it doesn't matter if you're using, like, 10 watts of power or 1,000 watts of power. It's, like, it's going to run at full whack all the time. So you can use power storage, and it basically works like a big battery. So if you go over, instead of just cutting off your grid, it will use the power storage instead first, which is really, really nice. Because especially with like nuclear power, it spikes a lot. So you can capture like excess power, and then when it goes dips down, you're not used, like when your dips down, it's not going to affect your power system. I am overly going to leave jump pads though. I am going to go for coal first. Right. I don't know if I left something in the mem to go. I can't remember if I set it off. No, I didn't. Right, it was that one I was wanting to research. There we go. I think I'm just going to leave the hard drive on for now. So it's 10 minutes. But yeah, more slots. Very nice. But... Oh, we haven't quite got it yet. But... Blade Runners. Let's fucking get these. Yeah, I kind of wish that you could, like, minimize the phase on the... what's it called? On the space elevator? But it's not really too far in the way. I am, however, I'm going to keep this going. I am excited to get coal because coal makes life a lot easier. And I'm pretty sure there's like some, like a decent amount of coal here. I didn't actually mean to scan, but. Oh, it's done with all the Caterium things. Huh, I didn't expect it to be done that quickly. Grab this. I can't believe I got enough modular frames just to... Oh, so when I jump, you can see like the difference of just like regular jumping and slide jumping. And you, like, this is the normal walking space and this is like running. So it's like a lot different. And then you can also add it to like things like this. So you can go along your conveyor belt and it's a lot quicker. Oh, it's actually sorted them all up to there. Nit's still gonna need picking up. Unfortunately for my little snoozy noggin. Yeah, it's not up at all consistently. Do I have any slug? I don't have any things on me. Oh, it's not outputting quick enough. That's a problem. There we go. That should fix the problem. There we go. Instantly. Just... So we should get a lot more concrete now. That'll go up over time. Nice. So I could probably actually get a third constructor in here. Just off. I'll maybe push it up over before I start doing anything with it. Right. So, I actually wanted to put that back in. Oops, just that 1% uptime. Oops. It's because I keep forgetting about it. I should really be, I should really have put a storage container to feed it, but I really couldn't be bothered. As lazy as that really sounds. So one of the neat things that they actually added with the, what's it called? With the sink is you can also have DNA points, which is basically anything that's alien, like with their bodies. Anything like that will count as... Oh, it's not taking it. Oh, okay. Maybe it didn't like that one. It might have to be the capsules. So basically you can... Oh my god. So, Nate's added to the barbecue. Same people told them that you're just put them through his normal wings. They eventually agreed. To which I asked if it was delivery or collection. We haven't put it through yet. So I asked what it would be once they ordered. To which they responded, we haven't put it through yet. So I asked again, being as clear as I could, that I understand that they haven't put it through yet, but it will be. We haven't ordered yet. A little back and forth, finally get a name. So I say, is that a collection? They were to respond with, I shit you not. We haven't ordered yet. Oh man. You can't really cannot fix stupid, can you? So yeah, you can have the DNA capsules and they count separate points, so you can but for now we're rocking at a steady 20 points a minute. Which is not a lot. But again, I think these wires are only giving us 2 points to go. Oh no, they're not. They're giving us more than... So they're giving us 6 points to go. Yeah, it looks like 6 points. Yeah. So once that fills up, obviously that'll give us some more points. I think I'll also stick the rest of my screws in. I wonder how much screws are gonna give. Oh, they're only 2 points a go, but... That's fair enough, because they're, once you make a rod, it sort of, like, pushes them down. To be honest, I could always, hook up these ingots. What time are we on anyway? It's only 8 o'clock. I am very happy we got the leggies, though. Yeah, I think I definitely want to change up how this is. But I will need to make some cold power stuff first. Right. The thing I'll do is I'm going to get rid of this conveyor belt here. Why are we out of screws again? This is what I mean, like, we shouldn't really be running out of screws, should we? We're out of rods. Why are we out of rods? Because we're not that doing that well on... We're not doing very well on an R for some reason. I say, is old Mark II stuff? I don't know why it's... I don't understand why it's struggling so much. Mark II, Mark II, Mark II. Just keep an eye on it for a minute. Yeah, no, I don't feel like that's gone up at all. I'll just, stick a slug in it. And I'll also grab the slugs so I can convert more into... I always forget what they're called. Power shards. I don't know why, because it's like such a big thing to use within Satisfactory as well. Right, let's pop this in here. Zoop. I should make it a lot better. Go and have a look. Okay. Well, that's a good start. I don't know whether that's going to be enough. Just with the belts only being Mark II, but we can hope. That looks a lot better now. It's only like just briefly going down to one, and it's going back to two. Well, I'm glad that sorted out. Oh yeah, it's not even like keeping any at all. But I didn't think they would be quick enough. Oh no, it is 120, so it could... I wonder if this can... I know it's a waste, but... Oh no, that is 200 clock speed. I'll just do this for a few... I'll leave this for a few minutes just so it can actually get some extras. Because I don't want to, like, just use all my power shards straight up. But obviously because you've only got limited spots that you can put resources, I'd rather put the power shards in here. But then, like, late game there's better miners. Right, I'll leave that to that. That's a lot of different power, like a lot more power that we're using. I'll just have a nosy and how are she doing? I don't know. Oh, that'll be where I use the miner then. I think we're gonna leave it here for today. I feel like we're in quite a good spot because the next bit is quite a bit of a dive. I think I might AFK the game a little bit again, just so we can have more stuff. Because we're going to need the smart plates and the rotors and whatnot. How are we doing on rotors? We're looking a lot better now, actually. Might be worth for me to just... Because we definitely need the 50 just to start our coal power. But I definitely want to change this round for next time. So we've got the screws coming out of this one and then just the iron plate going out of that one. I don't know how we're gonna exactly, because I think I want five lots of screws being produced on assemblers, because late game we're gonna need a lot of screws. Okay, that's looking good. But yeah, well, I'll have a think about it anyway. I think I might have a look at my factory, like my current factory. And just like, because I have a lot of copper. And I think it might be worth having a look of what's happening with everything. It might be worth getting the blueprint machine as well. Because what I did in my main save was I made like a smelting section. And that smelter section fed out back into the factory. So doing something like that, I think might be my like long-term goal, is just making like a big wall of like smelters that go into like the main factory. We'll see anyway. It's not, obviously it's not set in stone, but I did quite like that. And I'd like to try and get on top of organizing things, rather than, waiting until I go, oh shit, it is quite late in the tiers. So I think I might spend some time and just sort of try and organize my factory a lot more. I'm gonna raid out though. I am going to raid Jess. I know a lot of you have actually, yeah, we'll just raid Jess for today. I was thinking about... Thank you for hanging out, Arcadia. I really appreciate it. I was thinking about maybe, like, being adventurous and trying to find somebody new, but... I don't know if I can be bothered. Because, and also, like, new people, the unknown. But, yeah. Thank you for everyone who's joined me today. I've really enjoyed today. I feel like we've got a lot done. There is also a lot to do. I suppose that is something that is with this game, is it's always something to do. But yeah, I hope you have a good whatever time it is. And yeah, I hope to see you all next time. If you want to keep in like the loop of things, the best place to catch me is Discord, because I try and announce it as soon as I can. I have a custom role for like live notifications and announcements, so announcements can just be like anything. But yeah, I hope you've all had a good stream, and I hope to see you all next time. So I'll see you later, guys. Bye for now.